Hello everybody, and today we're going to be building a car. So first, we always make the Lego guy. So let's get the pieces. Here's what the Lego guy looks like. Now let's start building the car. Now, all days, I start off the base. So, you turn it over, put these right here. Let's start off the car. Then we need this. This. And two of these. Now, first, we do this. This goes along on the bottom here. Like all those. There, I got just a little piece stuck in my sleeve. Need four of these. Got on the front here. Then put this here. We need two of these two things go here next to it. We need these to go like this. I'll check him a little. Now, one of these to go Yeah. I need to get some of these. Go through like this. I need this. This, and these. First, this. This these going like this. Then we need a if the check to go in the front here, then it goes on the back here. This and this to be like yeah, this and what did I do? This and this. That's how it works. Now we need these doors and two of these. There's one on this side here, like this, and this, and these go on the side here. And the side here. Need these to go here. here. And also here. Then we need this. We go here. And we need this. And this. To go. This to go here, and this to go here, and then two of these to go like this. Need this and this. Then we need this to go on the top here. And we need to make these wheels with their tires. Okay, now we put the wheels on, like this, 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 this. And then we take this off. And put the guy inside. That is impossible. I'm just gonna keep the Lego guy out since you're making a big, stupid mess other than stake and purpose. Here we go again. This is what the car looks like. This is what the guy looks like. You didn't see the guy in the last episode we made with the awesome car. This is what it looks like. And this is what the car looks like. Go! Okay. That's it for this episode, and just see you all in a bye.